crazy, man. Yo, we're gonna get canceled. All right. Hey, everybody, what's up?
Yo,
what's up?
What's up?
There's our analyst video to BTS, Permission to Dance. All right, so this is where we break down the video. Let's get to it. I like this part right here, man, because them pancakes, man, they look really good.
The pancakes
look really good.
Keep the right vibe.
He released a purple balloon. Just keep the right vibe. So basically, this is a good feel.
They're golden.
The hell does that supposed to mean?
No, I just want to understand this video. I just want to understand what made it get so much views.
Fans, bro.
But this time it wasn't just fans.
It was just fans.
Some crazy amount of views.
Fans, bro. And then they got the one on the bottom.
Ay.
What is that? Oh no, I'm talking about on the wall. You saw on the wall?
No, I'm reading what it says in the
subtitles. when you look yourself right in the eye. You know how they say eye three times? Now I'm gonna go on my little
1, 2, 3.
No, yeah, I'm gonna go on my little satanic route.
Oh hell no, get back away from me, see?
666. Look yourself right in the 666. Nah, BTS, suck my
One thing while watching this, I couldn't get over the cowboy clothes. Why?
They're in the desert, bro. Look at the setting, my guy. Look at the setting. Look at the setting. What you want them to wear, Jerry?
I've been to the desert, bro.
But these guys, they're hot. They're hot, though.
What you trying to say, bro?
All I'm saying is the desert was... The cowboy clothing was so generic.
You see the weight is over? You know what it says over? And you see the O look like a sperm. Mm-hmm. They're saying we ain't gonna have kids. I mean,
shut the heck up.
Oh, hell no. You right.
This video gonna get cut out?
Jeez.
This gonna get over. Repopulation is over. That's
Yo, they trying to control population for real.
They can control these nuts in their
population
mouth.
Population control. They look like they know something dark. Even though they're preaching all this happiness and good vibes. Look at their face. Look at the blue hair one.
Bro, that's ninja.
Look at him.
That's ninja.
He's like, that's despair, bro. I realize every time we analyze a video, it gets real dark.
It gets real dark, bro.
Deep shit in this, bro.
Who the hell is he? I haven't seen him.
He's been in the video the whole.
What do you mean?
He's the most unnoticeable member.
What you mean?
I'm sorry.
He's the guy with the white hair, bro.
But I have not known. This is my first time noticing him.
When they get to 25, they're gonna let them go.
That's so messed up.
There's always something that's standing in the way. If you don't let it phase in, you know, it's just how to break in, keep the right vibe. Yeah.
That kind of sound evil to me.
Yeah.
That kind of sound evil to me.
I probably just chanted some evil shit to you guys, dude.
Yeah, Yo, hey, tonight, I better not see a freaking ghost hovering over me, Renzo. I'm going to call you. I'm going to call you in the middle of the night.
Bro, and why is he wearing red, bro?
What's going on here?
Why do you got away at the bus stop?
They're dancing.
Let's just keep. I ain't gonna lie, bro.
Nigga on the couch.
This is gonna make a lot of people mad, but I ain't know there was seven of them, bro. I ain't know how big this group was. Bro, this song.
What kind of dance move was that?
That's not a dance
move.
That's
a dance move?
That's not, bro. That's not. And then the balloon on the trailer thing is purple.
So it has to mean something. So they handed the balloon to them.
Just like we're golden.
Oh, but they're passing it to the next generation.
Wait, so he got the balloon and let go of the balloon.
He let go of their balloons and he... That's just me.
Damn. Oh.
Yeah, that part was the best part. Okay,
look at them. They got a tiger and a dinosaur.
Kids taking out the mask. That's good. Okay.
So everybody's more happy now they're taking out the virus, but they don't know
that's what I'm saying. It has to be something with the meaning. Has to be something with.
They don't understand that their freedom was invaded.
This is some diabolical analysis going on here. If we find out any of these countries are going through something or all of them at the same time, we will point to this video right here.
I'm gonna mess him up.
Facts.
Look at all those balloons. Purple balloons, by the way. Yeah, we at the bus stop. The bus didn't come yet.
I wish I could be this hype waiting for the bus.
One of them had a cane, so one of them should not be dancing. The more I watch this video, the more I'm hating this.
This world needs love, man. That's all I'm seeing.
It's all
here.
About love, bro.
I'm seeing
love?
Here.
Love? Yeah. You're right. You, this it does
world,
need love.
This world needs
this,
love.
This is what you gotta do. You gotta hug the person on your left. That's what you gotta do. Accept the person on the right.
What does permission to death mean?
I don't know.
Freedom.
Yeah, basically.
Permission to death, meaning we want freedom to be able to just be us again, you know? When they take off the mask, they're happy because no restriction anymore. So, freedom. Freedom!
Freedom of what? Not wearing the mask anymore? Hey,
and why that nigga look at his pants, bro? Pause.
Why is it? Is who are we
doing? The one on the far left?
Yeah. Why he got like shorts and then on the bottom he got
the rest of the pants?
I guess he needs some.
Yo, that's not cool. They had that don't look good.
No so lie, bro. This song was garbage. This music video was garbage.
We need love. That's all good and all, but we don't need misguided love because you could get blinded by all this. Love and happiness. Everyone's happy and laughing, and at the same time, in the background, there's something sinister going on.
That's a good horror movie.
That's all I feel from this.
Okay, was, what?
That's all I gotta say. What you guys gotta say?
So that was the video, guys. That was the analyst.
There's a lot of meaning to it. I just don't know what the hell it means, but keep it rocking, BTS.
Keep understand why it's so big. Why it's so hype.
When was the last time you heard somebody sing a song about the coronavirus or the mask situation? Who sang anything about that? And being about freed and going back to their normal life.
So that's why it was popular?
No, like,
I feel like anyone I run across in the streets.
I haven't seen that.
Man,
I haven't seen that.
Okay, so that's what I think. The reason why it attracted
so they connect
that opportunity in building the situation where no one, you know, stops wearing the mask.
Everyone's tired of
making
that.
Making a song. Exactly.
And they connected
exactly
with everyone at that point. So that's how they got everyone.
Boom.
Okay, that makes sense to me. He just clarified it. Okay, that's Renzo, guys. Alright, guys, that was the video. Make sure you like and subscribe. Let us know how this video made you feel. Let us know if you liked it or didn't like it. And give us your own opinion of this video.
Yeah.
Just from the couch, we're out. Peace.
Peace.